Game started.
Oracle.
I have catapults. Should I use them?
Use what?
The catapult?
Nah, don't. I don't think we really have use for it that much. Unless you can, we can get stuck or something.
Yeah, that's all I ever will do is one point it, and 99% of the time I don't use it. And 90% of the time I do, it's just to get me out of a trap, and usually die 5 seconds later.
Hey, at least you died 5 seconds later.
Research complete. Research complete.
How may I serve? Paz Dingo! Gabi Good Choice Man! What would it be? Paz Dingo! Right away! Gabi Good Choice Man! Right away! Paz Dingo! Right away! Gabi Good Choice Man! Paz Dingo! Right away. Paz Dingo!
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Gabi Good Choice Man! Paz Dingo! Gabi Good Choice Man! Paz Dingo! You seek me help? Gabi Good Choice Man!
The cast range on Rune Knight's barrier skill is about twice as much as the cast range on the other two barriers.
Well, it's the most one shield.
Yeah. But so it can really be used for emergency protection. Unlike the other two, because you know, usually just don't.
You should probably aim at the towers.
That spike here. Aww. But she paid with her own life.
Who was the hey 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 from that time?
Right away. Gabi Good Choice Man. Paz Dingo. Right away. Paz Dingo. Gabi Good Choice Man. Paz Dingo. Gabi Good Choice Man. Paz Dingo. Right away. Paz Dingo. Right away.
I have a feeling my Siphon Glyph's going to be really useless. Because there's always someone with range who'll shoot it down.
Input probably more suicidal on Candleburg, and I have my Nat too.
Is that what that's from?
Our allies' town needs help.
respawn. Tazingo. Right away. Tazingo.
Shit.
An allied champion has fallen.
I can only cast emergency barrier on one person.
Nah, it was my fault. I didn't see she's just trailing as I jumped.
I had used it up on Jouven already.
Nah, I should have jumped away from there rather than at the forward.
By the way, I have the detection talent, so Dwarf can't sneak around our buildings anymore.
That's where all the heroes were. I feel like my primary use is as a sponge.
What's that?
An allied champion has fallen. Our allies' town is
Joyceman, right away. I hear the summon. Tazingo! Dabiku Joyceman, right away. Dabiku Joyceman. Tazingo! No! Right away.
I think we have a Zeppelin problem.
Damn nuts.
Dwarf has like a vendetta against you.
I haven't even... No, it's been all freaking... Annette and... Whatchamacallit, the damn AoE.
Degeneration?
Yeah, there we go. I was going to pick up a tombstone, but I'm thinking I might want more survivability instead.
Someone call for the doctor.
Our allies' town needs help.
Yeah, I'm getting way too low leveled here.
I think we have a problem with the number of enemies, right? Those time clerics are increasing in number.
That's not nice. Putting that inside a arena.
I hear the summons. complete. Research complete. What will be complete? Research complete.
Good choice, man.
K for fade.
Right away. That'll be good choice, man. Right away. That'll be good choice, man.
I don't know why, but I've been thinking Geisher was not friendly this entire time. I've been doing my best to dodge it.
Right away. That'll be good choice, man. Now! Passing door! That'll be good choice, man.
Our ally's town needs help.
I hear the summons. Right away. That'll be good choice, man. Passing door! That'll be good choice, man. Right away. Right away. That'll be good choice, man.
Research complete. Research complete.
Our
someone is raking in the gold.
Research complete.
Right away. Taz Dingo! That'll be good choice, man.
Yeah, I can pay off more in Candleburg, especially since we have to kill more.
What do you be craving? Taz Dingo! How may I research?
Research.
You seek me research. Right away. Taz Dingo!
Get TC if you can. Never mind.
Not that I even know if that can stop them in the air.
Yeah, that wouldn't.
No. A stun.
Yeah, my
only works
jump
against ground.
Yeah, I figured, but it'll have it.
Yay, I actually contributed something.
And why didn't I just use Arena when we were chasing?
Is Tombstone actually useful? When I use it, it doesn't seem like it does anything really that great.
It's only It just reduces the amount they heal, but yeah, their stats, the heal's probably meaningless. Or the heal reduction. It's only 28% right now. It's unused as useful, but I always forget to use it. Like, again, that or the arena would have got that kill a lot easier. Instead of me dying.
Yeah, I finally got a kill.
Damn, I managed to actually save myself with wall.
How may I serve?
What the hell kind of crowd control was that?
Two nuts, hammer to the head. After that, I don't know.
Yeah, something like that.
I just know I the net and the hammer to the head.
Yeah, another kill. Let's push this up, too.
Oh my god, I killed something.
Good job on that.
It's known to happen randomly. Oops, I forgot to level that.
Right away. Joyce.
Choiceman.
Research complete. Research complete.
We must
research complete. Research complete. Research complete. Research complete. Research complete.
I bet I just killed myself. Oh, nope. Ooh, saved. Maybe. He never ran. What the hell?
Choiceman, right away.
What? Research complete. Research complete. Research complete.
You seek me.
You don't like the blight talent?
Tazdingo. Right away.
We need to slow down the Zeppelin. If they accelerate it over half the map, we won't be able to stop it.
It's not even going that fast, oddly.
That?
Root, stop me. I'm getting damn harpy. Now she'll probably just snipe me from across the arena and kill me.
Yay, 2 kills from that geyser.
Kevin, I think you somehow need to get a... Oh, Jouven?
Our champion has fallen.
Wrong button.
Someone call for the doctor? That'd be good choice, man. Right away.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
You seek me help? Hazingo! Right away.
So many things, I can't tell what's who.
I think someone might be stuck. Jouven? No, maybe.
Spawn into Geyser at the best.
Right away. You seek me help? Tell me I
research. Research. Research.
Right away.
Research complete. Research complete. Research complete.
And someone who never gets a mana item is out of mana again.
I don't think Watermelon believes in mana items.
Yeah, I really don't.
He usually counting on someone
fine.
Else.
It's not like I'm... For Oracle, not like... too really need... that much mana.
You seek me help? Tell me I
search. And now that I finally got the Tombstone to 5, we, you know, when I finally did it, we didn't need it anymore anyway. At that point, they're mostly getting two-shot. Here's at which point I could finally start getting kills once you guys buried them. So that's either the bounty talent... well, I guess Watermelon could always just tell us or post it. Because that's either the bounty talent or Joe's code.
Yeah, we need to abuse Felskin more often.
But even from different people, it still only stacks to 5 stacks, right?
I thought every set of gloves had its own stacks that could build up.
Huh.
I'm not sure. I think it might just stack up to 5. It might just be like tied to a buff.
It could also be it used to, and then someone said, hey, that's a little too strong.
Lever detected.